Philippians chapter 3, verses 7, 8, and 9. But whatever gain I had, I counted as loss for the sake of Christ. Indeed, I count everything as loss because of surpassing worth of knowing Christ Jesus my Lord. For His sake I have suffered the loss of all things and count them as rubbish in order that I may gain Christ and be found in Him, not having the righteousness of my own that comes from the law, but that which comes through faith in Christ, the righteousness from God that depends on faith. Indeed, I count everything as loss because of surpassing worth of knowing Christ Jesus my Lord. For His sake I have suffered the loss of all things and count them as rubbish in order that I may gain Christ and count them as rubbish in order that I may gain Christ. 2 Timothy chapter 1 verses 12 through 14. Which is why I suffer as I do, but I am not ashamed, for I know I am believed and I am convinced that He is able to guard until the day what has been entrusted to me. Follow the pattern of the sound words that you have heard from me, in the faith and love that are in Christ Jesus. For I know whom I have believed and I am convinced that He is able to guard until the day what has been entrusted to me by the Holy Spirit who dwells within us. God the good deposit entrusted to you. For I know whom I have believed and I am convinced that He is able to guard until the day what has been entrusted to me. 2 Timothy chapter 1 verses 12 through 14.